I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you. I can't remember what I used to do, who I trusted, who I listened to before. I swear you've taught me everything I know. Can't imagine needing someone so. But through the years it seems to me I need you more and more. Through the years, through all the good and bad, I know how much we had. I've always been so glad to be with you. Through the years, it's better every day. You've kissed my tears away. As long as it's okay, I'll stay with you through the years. Through the years when everything went wrong, together we were strong. I know that I belong right here with you. Through the years, I never by loving you through the years. Through the years, you've never let me down. You turned my life.
Five long years. Years of happiness and trials, but by God's grace, we're okay. And because of our love for each other, and by God's grace, of course, we reached this far.
It's so difficult, so easy, and so beautiful. Married life is don't was always a better rose. There was hard times, but most of the time it's so easy to live with her. Only it's a little bit strict.
For 25 years, my husband has been so supportive in any way that I want. A very good father, a very good family man. A faithful husband, of course. I can really proudly say that. They say that a seaman is a man who has, you know, but I can say that with all of my heart that my husband is never like that. Whenever we have misunderstandings, sometimes I don't feel good about what's happening to us. Most of the time, I just shut my mouth. And if I am this in the verge of, you know, getting so angry, my husband also was the one to adjust. So it's just give and take relationship. Mm-hmm. We don't really show that one is more dominant or no. There's humility, there is love, really.
If it's in my case, maybe I am overreacting. In her case, she's shut her mouth and try not to fight directly. And later on, we try to get an agreement or just to make a peace.
Kung tayo ay matanda na, sana'y di tayo magpako. Kailanman, nasaan may ito ang makuha mo pa kaya ako'y hakan at yakapin hanggang sa pagtanda natin. Nagtatanong lang sa'yo, ako pa kaya'y ibigin mo?
What can I say is that after 25 years we are here and hoping that still another 25 years and I will be there, just accompany her as she is accompanying me. I think I can maintain my love for her. I love you.
Apa, thank you so much for this wonderful 5 years. 25 years, I mean. We look forward to having more years to come and of course to spending my life with you. I love you so much.
Ang aking pangako na ang pag-ibig ko'y lagi sa'yo. Kahit maputi na ang paalala ko sa'yo.
Happy 25th anniversary, Mama, Papa. Thank you for everything that you've given to us. You know, we're happy that you've reached this far, and we hope that you'll still love until the end of times.
Grabe kayong career nga milestone, ang mga magtiayon nga moabot gud sila 25 years. So happy kayo kay part niya nga makawitness ana sa mong very own parents namo. So happy 25th Silver Wedding Anniversary, Mama Papa. Grateful kay me sa inyo duha, sa inyong love, care, protection to make what we are today. Isa sa sara. 1, 2, 3.
Love you, Mama Papa.
Successful marriage is that when you choose that person, it must have courage, because you will live, no, for the entire of your life mao na imong partner. When you wake up in the morning, you will see his face or her face. It must have courage. You know, marriage is not just kinabang a celebration. Marriage is all about learning. Learning to love one another, learning to bear one another. That is all about marriage.